A 400 rupee salad for 52 Saturdays will add up to Hello and Namaste. I'm Manish Ahuja and this is Paycheck to Profit, India's first YouTube channel dedicated to your financial freedom. Here, I make videos on 4th, 14th and 24th of every month where I talk to you about different ways of how to manage your money, how to manage your expenses, how to save your money, how to invest your money, how to grow your money. Basically, I talk money. So just in case if you're here for the first time, please take a moment to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon so that you get notified every time I make a new video, which will help you save your money, manage your money, grow your money, invest your money and make more money. Although in today's video, I'm going to be talking to you about 5 habits that add up and make you drain your money through the year. If you plug any one of these habits or all of these habits put together, I'm sure you'll end up saving a lot of money. So let's get started and help you save your money one habit at a time. The first habit that most people I know today are guilty of, including me, is eating out. Let's just look at it from a very simple point of view. If you're living in a city, what do when we want to catch up with friends? We go and eat out. How often do we make plans? As often as we would like, because we have office friends, school friends, ex-office friends, ex-ex-office friends. Where do you meet them? Restaurants, pubs, bars. We are eating out more than any other generation in humanity. And trust me, it does add up. Would you agree? Tell me how many times in a month do you generally eat out? Let's get talking about that in the comments below. And if you're from Mumbai, please let me know what are your favorite restaurants that you would recommend. Maybe we'll cross paths in one of those restaurants sometime soon. Or maybe not. Second way, which clearly affects our overall balance sheet, or let's say our savings, is multiple vacations a year. I know we are living a really difficult and a really stressful life. I know travel is the easiest way to get relief and just experience something new. I'm not saying don't travel. I'm just saying travel responsibly. I know of people who literally make a list of all the extended on long weekends at the start of the year and start booking their tickets every time there's an extended weekend. I'm not saying don't take so many vacations. I'm just saying be mindful about the number of vacations that you can afford to take. Hashtag personal choices. Third, and I have made a video about this in the past, subscription services. Today we have a subscription service for almost everything. I can bet if I was to tell you to recall all the services that you're subscribed to in one go, I'm sure you would forget at least some. Let's try. Video streaming, audio streaming, groceries, faster deliveries, shoe services. I don't know. People are taking subscription service for everything. Are you one of those people? If you are, just look at the number of services, and if you can trickle down on a few services that you don't need on a regular basis, maybe you can choose to unsubscribe from a few. The fourth habit that definitely adds up all through the year, or maybe in this lifetime, is that the moment a brand of our choice is going on sale nowadays, we start getting an SMS reminder about it, we start getting an email reminder about it, we start seeing it in the newspaper. If you are one of those people who still reads the newspaper, you'll start seeing a notification on all the social media apps that you frequent. They just keep bombarding you with messages until you enter the store. And I don't want to use the words go broke, but you know what exactly I'm trying to say. So yeah, that's a definite habit that definitely adds up through the year. The fifth habit is a little relative one. I would like you to take a moment and consider your habits. Are you one of those people who has that cup of cappuccino every third day? Or are you somebody who has to go out and have a few beers every Friday because you've had a really long week? Again, people who keep doing salad Saturdays. I know a friend of mine actually does a salad Saturday every week. I'm not saying don't do any of these. I'm just saying be considerate, be mindful about all your expenses and just add up all the expenses that happen all through the year. A 400 rupee salad for 52 Saturdays will add up to approximately 21,000 rupees. If you are that friend who is doing this every weekend, I hope you get the message. Best of luck. Don't even get me started about that other friend who's been doing Sunday sangria brunches a couple of times every month. All these habits put together definitely add up, and you don't realize the amount of money that you will end up spending on things which you can probably avoid. The purpose of this video is just to get you a little aware and maybe a little more responsible about how you spend your money. If you like this video, please do not forget to hit the like button and share it on all the social media channels so that many people can learn how to manage their expenses better. And they can also get to know about my friends who are having a little too many salads or just a little too many sangria brunches. That's about it from me in today's video. I'll now see you in the next video. Until then, please keep smiling, take care of your loved ones, spend responsibly, and stay happy. Ka-ching!